Charge, officer?
Disturbing the peace, Your Honor.
Mm-hmm. Well, now let's get to the bottom of this.
Your Honor, I happen to be the manager of the Ritz Plaza Hotel. Lately, a group of children have been playing outside of the cocktail room and disturbing the guests.
Wait a minute.
Your Honor, I have found this young man very hard to handle.
Yes?
Yeah, I warned the children to be quiet or I'd call an officer. But in spite of my warning, this young man persisted. Said he wanted to make a test case out of this.
That's right. Us kids have some rights before the law. Sure.
Well, now, boys, I tell you, you join Mr. Simmons and me in my private chambers, and we'll discuss this matter a bit more thoroughly, eh?
Sure.
Good evening, Judge.
Hello, Mr. Simmons. How are you?
Hello, Judge.
Well, Jimmy, how are you? I see you squared everything with Mr. Simmons. Well, that's very, very pretty, Jimmy.
Come, Judge, I'll show you around a bit.
All right, my boy.
Kathleen Sullivan. Swing that rope, Kathleen.
don't think that you can do your number?
Yes, partner, the show must go on.
Well, appear on three pretty little senoritas. And are they Spanish? Woo-hoo-hoo! Of bygone days, let me present Bobby Hastings.
Thank you. Knock 'em down again, and many a time he uses on me to make me understand.